Hi, I'm Rajan Goyal, Chief Technology Officer of Fungible. With the explosion of data, flattening of Moore's law, and applications becoming data-centric, data center is going through multiple transitions. General purpose compute and storage servers need to become more efficient and be able to keep up with the application demands. Instead of relying on process technology, architectural advances need to deliver on the expectation of substantial increase in performance from one generation to another. For example, specialized engines such as FPGAs, GPUs, or application-specific accelerators are being introduced to complement general-purpose CPUs. In modern data center workloads, computing cycles are not only spent on executing the application code, but also on executing data-centric functions such as data durability, data reduction, data security, data filtering, or data analytics. General-purpose CPU is best at executing the application code, but it is not as efficient to execute the data-centric functions. Scale-up or scale-out hyper-converged infrastructure uses a server with a fixed ratio of compute, DRAM, storage, and/or GPU inside the same physical server as a basic building block. But the workloads deployed in the data centers have disproportionate need for resources. Either you design a physical server for superset of all workloads, which results in underutilization of resources, or you build multiple variants of workload-specific server, which are harder to design and manage. There is an intent to transition data centers from scale-out hyper-converged infrastructure to composable disaggregated infrastructure. The term composable and disaggregated are opposing concepts, but in fact they are complementary. The idea is to disaggregate heterogeneous hardware resources and dynamically compose a workload-specific configuration using a subset of these elements. Composability is done at the software level and disaggregation is done at the hardware level. Disaggregation of hardware allows for building an efficient scale-out unit for each resource category. This results in simpler design and much reduced set of server variants. The beauty of disaggregated infrastructure is its agility. It allows for scaling of heterogeneous resources independent of each other. Each heterogeneous element can have its independent life cycle. This will allow providers to keep best-in-class option for each element. Disaggregation results in full transition from a compute-centric model where CPU sits in the heart of a server to a data-centric model where expensive resources like SSDs or GPUs are made poolable on the network, and it results in much higher utilization. Standard IP over Ethernet-based fabric that provides full cross-sectional any-to-any bandwidth, end-to-end flow control, end-to-end security, and low latency, as well as excellent tail latency. Efficient compute, storage, and GPU scale-out unit where data-centric computation is offloaded from each element and connected over standard IP over Ethernet fabric. Software and APIs for provisioning, orchestration, and automation in such a way that applications running on composed infrastructure do not see any change in programming model. An ability to scale these scale-out units to thousands of rack. Fungible has defined a new class of microprocessor called data processing unit, which enables dynamic composability of disaggregated heterogeneous resources. The data processing unit, or DPU, is fully programmable and is capable of executing data-centric functions an order of magnitude more efficiently than general-purpose CPU. This will usher an era of high-performance and efficient scale-out data centers, which will be able to keep up with the growing application demands.